From the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, Umaga! And the opponent, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 248 pounds, Montel Fontavious Porter and the E.
Nobody can stop me, nobody can hold me, nobody control me. I'm coming. I'm here to do my thing, I'm here to bring the pain. I'm never ever gonna change like drop the cannon. I got the juice, all for the least to let the dog loose. Wanna call up a crew, now they get scared. Wanna call up a truth, I'm the one like Neil, cocky like Teal. Nobody can go on like I'm shooting.
The bell is sounded, and the only way I will ring again is when one of these four competitors beats wins another by pinfall or submission.
Sometimes the simplest move works best. He smells blood in the water. He's going straight for the submission.
A striking elbow staggering the opponent. And a jaw-jacking punch.
He slipped out of that one.
Oh, the punch connects. The kick connects.
Half the Undertaker style is about getting inside the head. The fear freezes them up.
But you're not taking into account the power and experience of the dead man. You can't forget about that.
Of course you can't. The man's a legend. That arm won't be good for much after smashing into the ring post like that.
If that arm's being targeted the way I think it is, this could be the beginning of the end.
There are limits to the amount of punishment that a human body can absorb. And if you want proof of that, just take a look at these superstars.
And there's the elbow. And that punch lands hard. A swift kick to the opponent. That'll leave a mark.
There's the reversal. Talk about educated feet.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Even if you wind up winning a match like this, you're going to be feeling it in the next week.
What a kick that was. Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor. What a fierce kick. My God, when you look at the sheer size of the Big Show.
It's hard to fathom unless you see him in person, but the Big Show is a giant.
And that's a stiff kick.
He can get the pin right here.
Dude.
Oh, man, I can't believe that wasn't three. Seeing a match like this,
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you're not going to see endless of WWE superstars anywhere else, Cole.
You certainly are. They're the greatest athletes in the world. And this, there's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
A swift kick to the opponent.
What a counter that was.
What an incredible suplex.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Dude, the referee's hand was coming down for a three count.
A vicious stun. What a knife-edge chop. A vicious blow to the opponent.
Talk about educated feet.
Just a fantastic suplex. A vicious stun.
There's the cover.
One, two, three. I thought he had the pin for sure. Oh my God, what a chair shot.
Oh, good night. What a tackle. Knocking the opponent down.
He's putting that weapon to good use here.
What a vicious shot with the knee. The kick connects. Kick that was. Oh my, the force behind that headbutt was incredible.
Umaga has racked up one heck of a string of victories since joining up in the WWE.
You're not wrong, partner. He made an impressive debut by...
Here's the pin.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
And the knuckles connect.
There's the cover.
One, two.
Wow, talk about cutting it close. That was almost three.
Said this week in and week out, but television does not do the Big Show justice.
He's going for the pin! This could be it!
Oh my word, what a nasty headbutt!
He could pin his opponent right here!
What a fierce kick! What a nasty elbow!
The key to winning a match like this is to build momentum. You're not going to see a match won with just one or two moves.
No, but one or two big moves at a crucial point.
In my impression, you're going to struggle with that Samoan's fight. This could be three right here. I hope he didn't seriously think he was getting pinned there.
Great reversal!
And there's the DDT.
There's the cover.
What? He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Oh, and the knee connects. And that's a stiff kick. Just driving the point of the elbow into the opponent. One of the things that Big Show does better than anyone else is exploiting size and weight difference.
Talk about educated feet. Wow, great reversal.
What a striking shot, jarring the opponent's chest.
I've never been to Samoa, but after watching Umagi in action, I'm not in any hurry to visit there anytime soon.
You and me.
Here's the pin.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
That'll rattle your organs.
I've been looking forward to this match all night.
So have I. It's certainly been one of the most anticipated matchups in recent weeks. He may get the three count right here.
Talk about a move with bad intention.